Now attend a teacher taken out of the classroom and locked up.
Charles Hevren, he goes by Dave. He's a teacher at Edmond Santa Fe, and tonight he is facing charges for exchanging naked pictures with a teenage boy. News 4's Cassandra Sweetman is live with a breaking news update. Cassandra.
Jolene, Kevin, the boy's parents discovered those pictures on Friday. Police investigated all weekend, and this morning they confronted and arrested the teacher.
You don't like think that stuff happens at school, but it does.
The news of Edmond Santa Fe teacher Charles Haverin's arrest spreading fast. Haverin arrested before class on Monday for trading naked pictures with a teen boy.
It's just weird. I don't understand, like, why somebody would do that.
This all started Thursday when the teen's parents, reportedly devout Catholics, found out the teen had been looking at a gay men's post on Instagram.
They had found some social media posts and websites that they were concerned about.
According to the police report, on Friday, the teen cut his neck and was holding the knife to his chest. He was checked into the hospital for a mental evaluation. That's when his parents went through his phone and found messages between Haverin and the teen. The two allegedly sending each other full nude male photos and making sexual comments about the photos. Police say the teacher and teen had been in contact since this time last year, but it's unclear if anything physical happened.
That part of the investigation is ongoing.
A nightmare situation for parents.
You just expect them to not do anything like that, you know? It's just they're looking after your kids when you're not around. And it's scary. It's a scary thought.
Disbelief aimed at a teacher meant to educate and protect kids.
Honestly, it's despicable. It's evil, really.
Now students forced to reconsider someone they trusted.
Some of my buddies were talking and they were like, man, I really like this guy. Like, they had him as a teacher. They were saying he was really cool, and then they were like shocked, and I thought that was crazy.
Now, police are asking any kids or teens who may have had similar interactions with Haverin to come forward. He has been put on administrative leave pending this investigation. Reporting live in Edmond, Cassandra Sweetman, Oklahoma's News 4.
Cassandra.